Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope, nope, nope. Nope.
She'd never admit it. But the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
And that's that. Every crime tower in the city's now repaired.
Pretty good work, right?
Pretty good, yeah.
Good enough that maybe you'd let a certain someone celebrate with us?
Fine, but make it quick.
The odds were long, the danger close. But between Spider Cop's reckless intuition and the chief's determined planning, they got the job done.
Aw, that's kinda sweet.
A pairing of opposites, like peanut butter and chocolate. Or breakfast for dinner. The two work together.
And we're done. Talk to you later, Spider Cop.
She's coming around, right? Yeah, definitely.
Hey, pal. This station tests particulate matter in the air. Now, you'd probably have some science jargony way to say this, but basically, too much is not good.
Readings are troubling but inconsistent. The only way I'll figure out what's going on is to test nearby emissions. But I've got other problems. The sampler's detecting toxic particles. Better check it out. That steam vent's a good place to start. There's something in here that doesn't belong. Let's analyze it. Mercury. Bonded with something else. I can't tell what. This obviously isn't confined to one building. A lot of people are at risk. See what a sample from this can tell me. Nitric acid in there too, but also something else. I'm on the right track, just need to keep following the trail. This is more widespread than I thought. The whole neighborhood's in danger from this. That stinks to high heaven. Time to find out what's in it.
Thank you.
Ethanol. Why is this sounding so familiar? Mercury with nitrogen and ethanol. Gotta get back on the trail.
When this is over, I'll alert the health department so they can check on the local residents.
Sorry. I think I found the problem. Caustic chemicals are leaking out of those barrels and into the plumbing. Need to clean up the site fast. Huh. The calcium and silicon in concrete makes it an ideal absorption material. Looks like I'll have to make a mess to fix this mess. One down. Nice, it's working! Breathing this stuff in's not good! Last one. That's it. Sealing the grate with webbing should stop any residual drainage. That could have been way worse. Harry's research station just proved why it needs to stay open.
Update from Turtle Bay.
Armored patrol reporting in. No sign of the target.
Nothing like putting my skills to good use.
Hey, Howard? Think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex? Might have just left a stain on my suit?
Clarence. Guy's a little devil, but he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards Feast. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find. Pigeon alert! Don't fly away, please!
Units, we have officers pinned down by snipers. Nearby officers, please proceed to the Bryant area.
Vanderbilt?
10-4, this is APC Sierra. We are commencing our patrol route.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt?
Pigeon alert! And the chase is on. It is my responsibility to catch that pigeon. I can't believe I said that. Sorry, spider emergency.
Status update on the situation in Yorkville.
Control, engaged in active pursuit of a fugitive vehicle.
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Bam. Why are you doing this, Felicia? You know I'm gonna catch you.
Trying to destroy our power grid. The Vulture raining death from above. Spider-Man egging them both on in the very heart of our city, brawling like children. Lethal children, pitching a tantrum of death and destruction. I'm often asked...
We practically own the poor suckers.
Think any of them know anything useful?
That's a negative. We'll search their phones just in case.
We need a warrant for that?
Permission.
Copy that. And if they want to... Sector clear. Continuing patrol.
On a swivel. Something. Running a sweep. Hearing things. Control, status. Nothing to report. Copy. Checking his last position.
Copy.
agent missing. Spider-Man must be here.
You're getting very sleepy. Trust me, it's less painful this way. They're so cute when they're incapacitated. That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
Did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
Attack! Attack! Agent down!
Noises!
Get the cover!
asking for a friend!
Spider-Man, I did some research. All the people they're holding vivid protest Sable's heavy-handed tactics.
Gotcha. I'm lodging a protest myself right now. I'll let you know how it goes. You guys ever feel like your helmets make this impersonal? I mean, pot kettle, I know. Looks like I'm clear, but I gotta be more careful. That took longer than it should have. Captain, the area is secure and the cells are all empty.
Officially, I can't condone that. Unofficially, thanks.